This is our project for today, slow stitching. I call them the underpants underneath because it's very much like the underpants that we use in our mixed media. I do a slow stitch, straight slow stitch. I have two favorite stitches, the spiral stitch and the straight stitch. I stay with those pretty much all the time. Different directions of the slow stitch. This doesn't even have any here because I did a little pointed triangle here, so no stitches there. That's kind of fun, leaving some positive and negative space. Found objects, very fun. All right, that is what I did. Your turn. Thanks for joining.
Good morning, dark o'clock, howler monkeys outside. So wonderful. I have a whole pile of fabric here. I'm going to start on a longer piece. So I'm going to audition for this area here. And then I'm going to work down the piece. So I hope you can hear the monkey. So delicious. Okay, I'm going to pin it down. And have some fun with some slow stitching. I use a pearl cotton number 8. And I use a very simple straight stitch.
All right, we're gonna call this piece done. I know we kind of went through some fast stitching. So first I put down the layer of the fabric underpants with slow stitching, very simple slow stitching, straight slow stitching, my favorite. Either that or spirals, those are my two favorites. Put a leaf on. I picked this leaf a few days ago. It's been in my book being pressed. It will darken a little bit, but it will keep some of its lighter colors. Something we found on a walk. I have two nails here that were left from the guys. I do their laundry. Sometimes I find nails in the washing machine after I do their clothes. This is a vine, a dried vine from one of the trees. Once again, a tea bag here, tea tag here, tea bag here, and lots of fun scraps. So thank you for coming along. I hope you found some inspiration here. I am going to continue on with this piece by adding another piece of fabric here, fabric underpants, slow stitching, etc. All right, go create, go play, go have fun.